Good morning, Donites. Today is Tuesday, 7th of September 2021. Let's start this beautiful day with a prayer in the melodious voice of Sumit Sharma, ma'am.
He Sharde Ma, He Sharde Ma, He Sharde Ma, He Sharde Ma, Agyanita Se Hame Tar De Ma, Agyanita Se Hame Tar De Ma, He Sharde Ma, He Sharde Ma. हर शब्द तेरा हर गीत तुझसे तू स्वर की देवी ये संगीत तुझसे हर शब्द तेरा ये हर गीत तुझसे हम हैं अकेले हम हैं अधूरे हम हैं अकेले हे शारदे माँ हे शारदे माँ हे शारदे माँ हे शारदे माँ अज्ञानता से हमें तार दे माँ अज्ञानता से हमें तार दे माँ हे शारदे माँ हे शारदे
Mahatma Gandhi ji secured freedom for Mother India. Now it's our duty to serve Mother India by keeping the country neat and clean. So today we are starting a cleanliness drive for Swachh Bharat, Swachhata Pakhwada. Let's start this drive with the Swachhata Pledge. So students, please stand up, raise your right hand and repeat after me. Aao bachcho, hum sankalp kare. Na gandagi karenge.
ना गंदगी करेंगे
ना करने देंगे
ना करने देंगे मैं सबसे पहले स्वयं से मेरे परिवार से मेरे मोहल्ले से स्वच्छता की
शुरुआत करेंगे
शुरुआत करेंगे
हम
गांव गांव
गली गली
गली गली स्वच्छता अभियान का प्रचार करेंगे गांधी जी के सपनों का भारत सिर्फ आजाद
भारत नहीं
स्वच्छ
स्वच्छ
साफ सुथरा भारत है
इसके लिए
प्रतिबद्ध रहेंगे
जय हिंद
Good morning, dear students. Today, I, Bharti Goyal, will narrate a story on the topic Keep Your Promises. Paul and Jim were best friends and always did things together. One day, Jim asked Paul to help him in the spellings, as Jim found spellings to be very difficult. Paul promised to help Jim after the school next day. Next day, after school, some boys asked Paul to play football with them. Paul knew he promised to help Jim with his spellings, but he really wanted to play football. So he did. Next day, Paul met Jim, but Jim ignored him and just kept walking to the class. At lunchtime, Jim did not sit next to Paul. When Paul got home, he was feeling very sad. His mother asked about the matter. Paul told to his mother that he promised Jim to help him with the spellings, but he didn't keep his promise. Then his mother explained him that a promise is a very serious thing. We should always keep our promise and do what we say we will. She further told him that it's not too late. He can still keep his promise. Paul then rushed to Jim's house. At Jim's house, Paul admitted his mistake and felt sorry. Jim forgave him and took his help in the spellings. They will be now again best friends forever. So students, if you promise someone, then always keep it. Thank you.